It's been like at least 6 months since I've even paid my car insurance, let alone anything else. Like, honest to God, I don't think I've even paid my electric bill.